as we start game two. Number 23, Justin Paniagua, the pitch for Creekside Christian, and Davis Windham leading off the Kings Academy. Davis Windham drives it out to right field, put out by Judah Frisk for Creekside Christian. First out of the inning brings up Jimmy Anderson, number 9 for Kings Academy. Jimmy Anderson runs out the infield hit. Number brings up Jaden Lunt to hit for Kings Academy with one out and one runner on. Give me Anderson Steele second base. Jaden Lunt moves the runner over with a put out by the pitcher 23 Justin Paniagua. Help. By number 30, Kenny Thrasher on the putout. Nathan Haynes to bat for Kings Academy with two outs and a runner at third. Nathan's base hit scores Jimmy Anderson for the first run of the game. Brings up number 31, Aiden Mosley for Kings Academy. Nathan Haynes advanced to second base on a wild pitch.
Oh, yeah.
Good play by Kenny Thrasher, first base for Creekside Christian, to the unassisted out of third out of the inning, but does allow Kings County to score one run in the inning. They do score 1-0 at the top of the first and in the second, the bottom of the first. Jaden Luntz leading off for Creekside Christian, number 3, Justice Smith.
Let's go.
Call a third strike for the first out of the inning. Brings up number two, correction, brings up number four, Daylon Williams for Creekside Christian. Attempt to get the out at first. Carter Payne with a scoop, but ineffective on the runner. One out in the inning, runner first. Brings up number 23, Justin Taniagua for Creekside Christian. Daylon Williams advances to second base. Now batting Justin Paniagua for Creekside. Third base, 1-2 count. Santiago hit scores number four, Daylon Williams for Creekside Christian. With one out in the inning, we have a tied ball game. Paniagua, the pitcher, takes a break while looks like number 11, Connor Roster, is the pinch runner. And number 5, Bryce McCadden, up to bat for Creekside Christian.
You got this.
Bryce McCadden has a ground out to Carter Payne with a fielder's choice out at first. Runner safe at second, brings up runner at second base with two outs for number 30, Canyon Thrasher for Creekside Christian. Kenya Thrasher's pop fly is taken out of the air by Ben Anderson for the third out. The tie score of 1-1 at the end of one. For the second inning, Carter Payne leads off for the Kings Academy. Out in the left field, Justice Smith puts the put out for Creekside Christian on the board, and up to bat now, number 12, Josiah Werner for Kings Academy.
Oh, wait, no.
Josiah Werner with a shot to short. Jalen Williams with the throw, and Tanya Thrasher with the tag on Josiah Werner, brings up the second out of the inning. Now to bat with two outs in the inning, Levi Wilbanks for Kings Academy. Wilbanks pops out to Kenyon Thrasher at first base for the last out of the inning. Score remains 1-1. Now batting for Creekside Christian, Darren Evans, number 10.
Grab, dog.
Call third strike, the first out of the inning. Now batting for Creekside Christian, number 19, Judah Prisk. Judah Prisk draws a walk.
Stay hot, Trey. Here we go, buddy.
One out there, he got a runner at first. And number 13, Trey Gatlin, up to bat for Creekside Christian. Trey Gatlin's unassisted roller to Carter Payne is out at first base. Advance the runner to second base. And with two outs in the inning, number 12, correction, number 22, Will McGinnis, up to hit for Creekside Christian.
Yeah, oh, yeah.